It's what she's wanting. Not a face in the crowd, just a disposable pop star. Staring down from 30,000 feet above the planet, she gets the sense nothing's behind her anymore. Her quest for fame has left her nothing short of a fanatic for the chance to be the one that we adore. What she's wanting, you can't go too far. They call her princess cause they always knew she'd be a servant, never having an ambition in her life. They all knew she'd end up just another loser's girlfriend. Who'd have thought that she'd become a Jedi Knight?